ki?
In the place where I came from, no one gave birth to babies. They just stayed inside their mother's bellies.
Well, in our world, babies are born and grow up to be adults. Or at least they're supposed to.
It's only natural that Tomorrow wouldn't understand. After all, she was living in a realm of the dead. I wouldn't expect children to be born into such a place.
But Rainey's baby will be born, right?
In due time, of course. Isn't that so?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Raindrops are falling on my head. And just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed,
nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head. They keep falling.
So I just did me some talking to the sun.
Oh, that was terrible.
I thought it was pretty good, actually.
So you'll be a mother who gives birth to her baby.
Mm-hmm. And I just can't wait.
Talk about terrible, Sam. I've heard dogs with better tone.
Upper Beach reference frame confirmed. UB coordinates are L47.37, B+6.32. You're looking well, Sam. Thank you for coming. Oh. It's been a while.
Ticker still holding up?
Thanks to this support unit, I can flatline anytime, anywhere, without worry. No need for beds and the like, either. I can sleep. Standing up. Not ballet.
This is the headquarters of our humble operation, the bridge of the DHV Magellan. It's always like this when the DHV Magellan's on the move. Meet Tarman, our resident doctor and geophysicist. He's also the captain and pilot, in case you hadn't noticed. And a fellow doom sufferer. The NAV console offers a direct connection to the Tar Currents. The downside being that we all have to bathe in Carallium.
Happy to have you aboard, Sam. You'll have to excuse me if I don't shake your hand.
You steer this ship so?
Yeah, though the computer does most of the work.
So this is a submarine?
Spot on. We dive into the tower and use it to travel underground.
Just beneath the surface of the Earth, there are currents we can ride almost anywhere.
So what's your role in all this?
Me? I make sure Drawbridge's grand plans go off without a hitch.
So you're the commander?
That's right. These days I'm fragile in name only.
I, too, am a member of Drawbridge, believe it or not. It is an honor, Sam.
Little puppet?
What? Puppet? No! No, I am alive, and my own master.
This is Dolmen. A man whose cow wound up stuck inside a... Well, you get it. He used to be a spirit medium.
When I was still flesh and bone, of course. Regrettably, my transformation cost me my talents.